This bus is making all stops to Altar. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated when on the bus. Anybody going to Altar here? Last call for Altar. Oh, shit. Okay. So long, Novi. I'm defenseless. Just a bus driver today. I have to make a left here. Wishing to get off at Altar has to get off here. I can go a little closer. It's a war zone, so you have to be at your own risk. Okay, don't forget to take your belongings. I gotta get down to this castle over here. Should be a road over here somewhere. Freaking car in the parking lot there. Should be a road right here. Oh, they didn't plow the road. Heli crash over there. There's the castle. I have to go to the front door. wonder why that... What's going on here? Shit. I'll have to report that to... Okay, this is Red Dog 1 to Red Dog 2. Come in. Yeah, Red Dog 2, come in. Red Dog 1. Yeah, we have a abandoned vehicle over here by the castle. Not far from the altar station. I just want to know if you guys want to send a tow truck out for that. Oh, there's that road. I missed that road. I'll take it back because I don't want to ruin the tires.
Respond to Speedway is subject to Bank of America, number 81 Mill Hill Road, between Brook Road and Playhouse Lane. 921-56-12.
A nice bus. I don't know where to even put a key. Look at me, I'm stuffed. I am stuffed with stuff. Oh shit, my phone's dying. Hold on a second, I gotta plug this damn phone in. Yeah, over here. There it is. Okay, got the phone back in. Car parts. Sounds like a bus. Smells like a bus. And it looks like a bus. Maybe I get the buff here in a minute. Well, I'm doing a short run, Moke, just testing out this bus, because we're going to be using it in the wedding tomorrow. I don't know if you saw the... I don't know if you're in the Discord for... with Red-Tic, but... This is just a bus I borrowed to... for the wedding party, and maybe we'll be doing some, we can do things in this bus, like you can come in here with your gun and stand on the stairs this while the bus is going, shooting stuff. like that. And you can also, there's drinking allowed on the bus. So you can get a few drinks if you want. Party bus. Party bus. Also, up here in this hole, here in this compartment, I got a stash of vodka. So, yeah, I thought it was vodka. It's supposed to be pretty good. So, hey, this. You can drink on the bus or off the bus. Finished. Can you jump up on it? No. Okay. Alright, we're running out of gas. Okay. I passed the turnoff. Turnoff's right here. So there was a heli crash right over behind me. There's a castle. The crash was, I was coming up this road over and behind here. I haven't borrowed this truck, so I have to get it back. Rides much better in fourth gear. Wide here, gonna be a tough corner. Not bad for a rookie bus driver. Oh my God. Brand new paint job. To line this thing up. Oh, I left the lights on. I better not do that. Okay, start her up. I think it's easier to drive it in. We haven't got much room, but she fits. Can't get out that door. All right. There is a cover for it. This key here. Three keys. Gasoline. Gasoline, a jack, tires. He's well equipped. All right. I think we're ready. We have enough food and drink keys. Just a short one today. I gotta log out with this in my hand. It's gonna be awful heavy to hold on to. But that's the way it is. So, just want to get familiar with that truck. Because I think we're gonna be using it tomorrow. I'm gonna take it over to party. The wedding. Anyway, see y'all tomorrow around I'm going to start my action around 1 o'clock. The wedding's at 2. So I need a half hour to get from here to there. Might even come in a bit early before 1. You never know what happens along the road. You have a flat tire, all kinds of stuff. So we'll see you all later, everybody. Take it easy. Maybe on later on tonight or with some action with some